I don't know. Fucking.
Dirt, can
or
you message
420?
him?
I don't know. What the fuck?
Well, Dirt's gotta message him in the manager's checks. I don't have access to that, so. Okay, he said 67639.
What is it?
Playboy said 67639.
Tell me he's gonna have to put in fucking stats on fucking. All right, Crip, ready up. Detroit had fucking 18 shots and he let in 9 goals.
Damn.
Why does he keep fucking? Why does he keep letting them play, dude?
Who's that? Who's the goalie up there?
Mike Fleury. And fucking Bambino, whatever the fuck his name is. Let's go. Why is Dirt and... Oh, never mind. Oh, he's... You up there talking shit, Dirt?
No. Plays a lot of threes.
Put the chatter aside. The puck is dropped. Here we go. Moves it to Pac Daddy. Toronto's moving it along the wing.
Ah, shit. My bad, dude. I'm trying to get you killed.
Muffin's got it into offensive territory. He got hammered.
Yeah, did he ever. Now he's got to go pick up his stick. Pretty tough to play the rest of the game without one of those.
Ah, too late. My bad. Just trying to give you some room there.
Tommy's scooped up the puck down here inside his own zone. Regains possession at center. Can't get it to go. Here's a short pass to Lemieux. Sends the pass over. Jabs the puck away. The Moose have taken possession on the wall. Good heads up play in the defensive zone.
Get in there.
Zone.
Yeah.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Good try.
There it is.
Hey, yep, way to be ready.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. From the right side, they gain the zone and gets it in deep in the opposite corner. Here's an offensive chance. Couldn't complete the play. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Quick pass to Lemieux. Feeds the puck across to Pack Daddy.
Come back around. Maybe not.
Manitoba's got it from behind the net. Slides it diagonally to Kasparaitis. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. And now he tries to get it across to Smith. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Pack Daddy. Great defensive effort there. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Manitoba's across the blue line. The Moose gain control of the puck along the wall. Taken by Lemieux.
Shit, shot about the yellow there. It was in between angles.
Manitoba's done a great job without the puck. Nice pickoff there. This game's close because of it. More than half the period has expired. The Marlies lead it 1-0. Manitoba's won it. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Sends it to the opposite corner. Great read to bring up the play. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. Couldn't connect on that pass. Kasparaitis slides the puck through center. Dumps it in. Manitoba's got the puck against the half wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Nothing doing on that.
Still silly.
Slides the puck across to Kasparaitis. Boomer's taking it from his own end. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. The centermen glide into position.
Yep.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession.
I think you gotta go both up with both sticks.
Keeps hold of the puck. Can't maintain possession. Nicholas takes it inside his own end.
And be going backhand, I think.
Shit, I should have stayed on him yellow. Fucking...
Oh, damn it. Fuck. Oh, he fucking slipped right behind me. Fucking hell.
See if you could really change the momentum. Late goings of this
there we go. Let's go more than one.
We got a tie game. Nicholas wins it in the neutral zone. Handles the pass at center. And makes the save. Quick feed to Nicholas. Denies him again.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
My guy just had to shoot like a down.
But no, nothing.
Nicholas has won the faceoff. Denies him. He got all of it.
Chop.
See, it's not only teal.
Is that muffin pass?
You towed it. Yeah, you would have. You had the whole fucking short tire wide open. He was off his angle by a mile. I was like, nah, he got there. No, he didn't.
And we are just moments away from the start of period number two.
Good point.
And we are underway, still tied up here in the second. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this?
Oh, there you go.
Big time stop. Get out of here.
The goalie comes up better on this chance. Good hit on the play. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. There are times you try to do too much. You've got good hands, but maybe a more simple place to run one there. Aaron pass, and the play is broken up. Sends it quickly to Nicholas. The Marlies looking against the half wall. A little too much height on that.
Yeah, maybe take a little bit off and get it on the net. The goalie had to dive.
Packed at, he's got it in the defensive zone. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. There's the whistle, and here's the
He hit me late. One touch that pass.
All right, boys. Build it up. All right, let's go.
Toronto's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Hasn't been many opportunities tonight on the power play, but here is one. We'll see if they can take advantage.
The Marlies move it in. Sends it in deep. Manitoba's got the puck shorthanded. They clear the zone. Can't find his man. Fires it into the offensive zone. Moves it to Nicholas. Goalie plays it up. Toronto's looking to break out. From the left side, they gain the zone. He tries to tuck it in. That's off a stick. Taken along the wall by Smith. Gets his stick on it with the stop. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Steps in and takes the puck. The Marlies going to work on offense. Toronto sliding the puck.
That was fucking retarded. Supposed to be a pass to Green.
Sit down!
He can thank his penalty killers as they bail him out to keep this one tied.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it's dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through the
fingers. You got yellow. I got hit.
He got all of that hit. And that one's broken up.
Buck said no, Crip.
Damn it. All right. Fuck.
The pass, and he picks it off. Manitoba's got the puck against the boards. The Moose have taken to the offensive attack. Tried to pick his spot, but that goes off the side of the net.
It's safe.
You kick yourself in the tail.
There's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looked like he's chopping.
All right, boys, come on. They give us the opportunities. Just got to bury him.
All tied up. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Toronto's got it along.
Run
the
boards. Holy fucking shit, dude. What the fuck is going on? Never even seen that.
Sends a pass over. Big play inside the defensive zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Here's a blast, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Kasparaitis picking up steam. Oh, he'll feel that one. Toronto's got the puck. Sends it ahead to Nicholas. Slides the puck over. Couldn't complete the play. Here's a short pass to Nicholas. Bevo's gonna slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Let's go.
The setters will glide into the dot.
She's a points to throw open.
And sneaks in and grabs possession. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And a few players scrambling for cover as the puck sailed a little too close for their liking.
Damn.
This dude's username is Jagoff, and my player name is PGH Fanatic. Or no, the other way around, sorry.
Manitoba! draw. Handles the puck. Sends it down low.
What is going on with this fucking passing, dude? Holy fuck.
Nice zone entry from the middle.
I don't know.
Pack Daddy's taking the puck now here inside his own territory.
No. Yeah.
I heard like 80s like immersion like good.
Puck grab by the view. The Marlies take it along the wall. Slides the puck down low. Pokes it away in his own end. Kasparaitis plays it now. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Can't get a hold of that pass. Scoops up the puck here. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Is your passing a set stop? Fuck. All our passing assists are off. Yeah. It's at 98.
McMuffin's run it off the faceoff.
He had to dig in there after the icing call. Players get tired, but you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
I think it's my controller, too. I'm switching back to the other controller.
Alright, boys. We got really got to get some more shots here. Five through two periods really isn't a lot of work.
Defensive game. Goals, and I got shit. Crazy, you can basically dominate in the game so close.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie.
Oh,
fuck
shit.
Fucking get rid of it. Wow. What the fuck? Why am I. Fucking stupid.
Period.
It's starting to look like the goals were going to be really difficult to come by, but they've got another one. Now you want to pressure the team, try and make them make another mistake.
Moves the puck down low. Solid kick to slow down. Takes the puck behind the net. Uses the force on that hit. Tommy's got it in the defensive end. And we've got a two-on-one.
Oh, I didn't trip. Damn it.
No.
Here comes the call from the official. Now you react and go to get the puck and just stick your stick in the
box. I need a shorty hill.
Down you go. 2 minutes off to the box. Man advantage unit is set.
You can set a special. All right, boys, get it out quick.
A positive one. Get some shots. Get some pressure. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Makes the save. Fails to find the open man. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with.
Just get rid of it.
Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Long reach breaks up the momentum.
Let's get another good jump. 20 seconds.
And they manage to clear it. Here's a chance to clear the puck.
Nice, beautiful.
Gets it out of his own end.
Out. Nice kill, guys.
I'll throw it in.
Pretty hard to have a more low intensity power play than that. They really didn't generate a
good kill. Let's get this shit back.
You don't generate much, you're sure not gonna score.
Toronto's Achilles heel tonight has been finding offense as they trail here in the third. Nicholas wins the draw. Puck picked up by Smith. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. The Marlies gain possession along the wall. Stretch pass. Nice poke check. And he regains control of the puck.
Get in there. Let's go.
You missed it, I think. Or like I hit it in after you lifted your stick to hit it or something.
And their work has resulted in a tie
game. We need...
Toronto's won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. Tova's moving it into the offensive end. Stopped by the goaltender.
I am getting too old for this.
Through the boards.
Nice.
Colados on the attack.
How's this see?
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Locked in front.
Go ahead. Hold on. Did you get up here?
Yeah, it's going for monster hits now.
Got it in their own zone. Passes it to McMuffin. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Manitoba's got the puck along the boards. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play.
Sorry, I'm going to get that.
Past the midway mark of the frame. The next
get goal will
be a big one as we are tied. Nice job tying up his opponent. Toronto's got it in the neutral zone. Here he clearly doesn't like that. That's not going to fool him.
Fucking yard sale down there. Goddamn.
He just can't get anyone to fight him. As we're about to drop the puck,
let's try to get that shot from the point again right here again.
At practice, they were working on a cross
crease. Ooh,
oh, good side to side. And he slides it quickly to Pack Daddy. Winds up, lets it go. Manitoba's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded.
Let's go.
Fucking beautiful, boys. Let's go.
No, we need some more. Too close. Too close.
Not to say I told you so, but. Okay, I told you so. Here you go. Toronto's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. From the neutral zone now. Quick pass to McMuffin. On the attack along the boards. And that's broken up. Takes control of the puck. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Icing his call, stopping the play dead. Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here.
I have no stamina anymore.
Ice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
After the icing, now you've got the puck again. You can wear them down quickly.
Couldn't make that one happen. Denied by the goaltender. Forces the turnover. Lights them up into the boards. Manitoba's got it from behind the net. Feeds it on over to McMuffin. Along the half wall with the puck. Stays with it. And that shot goes nowhere.
Let's say short side.
Right out front. And they can't convert the play.
Oh, man. It's fucking bounces.
Robbery with the glove. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Nicholas.
Pick it up.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Can't connect. Bebo's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final.
Here you two. Oh, is it? Second period? Or first? The third?
Maybe the third has to be over. Before you can see it.
No, it should be on there.
20 minutes, the game's close. A mistake now would be critical. Toronto's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. From his own end, he moves it up ahead.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
With the steal. Quick feed to Tommy. Big save.
No, that better not be a penalty.
And some lucky fan gets a memory of a lifetime. A big face up.
Was that a penalty? Okay, I thought that was a penalty. I was like, oh shit.
No. So I said that better not be a penalty.
Right.
Takes possession off the draw. Turn that chance aside. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. Moves it to Tommy. Huge steal at his own end. There's the whistle, icing the call.
All right, just get it out now.
They'll definitely want to win here inside
the only objective.
Toronto's won the draw. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Down the right side and into the zone.
No way! No goal!
Okay.
Goal interference. Well, Garrett hit me first, and then they did.
Tommy's not going to be very happy with this. They've waved this off. This looks pretty clearly like goalie interference. Play set to resume, and you can see they're still
right, 37 seconds.
A non-goal call. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Just a great defensive read there. Gets the puck in deep. Toronto's got it behind the net.
There you go.
Carries the puck up through center. Strong defensive effort. Takes a bump, but still hangs
on. Damn it. Why the hell did he take it from me?
Three on one. To his teammate. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Unable to reach that one.
I'm sorry about that, Red. You did not mean to take that from me.
No way, dude. You were in front of him before the hash marks.
Yeah, just be safe. Oh, yeah, there's no...
Fucking dummies.
Oh, shit.
You dumb bitch.
Follow, watch Toronto's back door.
Right to the middle, and that one's broken up.
There you go.
Come on, their goalie.
And that'll do it for ringside.
Good
here.
Shit.
If they were smart, they would have pulled their goalie to begin with.
Yeah, 4 points, fellas. That's a good fucking night. I like that.
Looks like they made the right choice.
Yep.
Press you hit Lego.
Right? Yeah. Hey, that's good, man.
Wait, I did score that. What? I want to know how he stole my goal there. Damn right.
What was it, 3-2?
Yeah.
Yep.
See you guys tomorrow.
I was going to put the... And it, like, magnetized to his...